perform.
There's a jewelry store downtown that just received a shipment. You up for a smash and grab?
You have an admirable record of criminal endeavor.
There's a...
Recognize the two of you, but where's my old fucking mask?
Get Hawks out of there! Up to the street! Move it!
Bollocks to the second house, we're going to someone else, trust me.
Watch yourself! Good luck, people!
get me a limo at the very fucking least.
Clover, come with me!
Chill!
What the hell? A little help?
Goddamn dog!
Fucking bulldog! Move it!
The driver's waiting at your signal, gang.
Got the dozer!
It took you long enough.
Got that shield!
Shield!
We got a shield!
Engage the cops. Make them forget about the truck.
First aid kit here!
Shield eliminated!
Shift it!
Ground.
Get down!
We gotta clear the bollards. I mean you. And by you, I mean hey, asshole!
A sound thrashing. And maybe we can break him out too.
Look out, taser! One taser less and the one you're gone.
Shield.
Thanks for breaking me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds are too much on me. Way more than those mingebag wankers could dig up. Someone ratted. Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. Now, it ain't gonna be easy. No fannying about around the edges, right? No shadowy deals or contacts or that bollocks. We're going to the source, the biggest FBI nest. Gonna find out who screwed me. There's the entrance. Don't push.
Get down on your knees. Cuff hands. Come on.
That's it for the truck. I'll find my wheels.
Operations is our first stop. From there, we should be able to find what we need.
This is it.
This is it. Right, I need to get on those servers. Clear the room.
One of the entrances. That should make it easier to defend.
After me.
Lower your weapon.
Cover me while I work.
Drop your weapon. Got the taser!
Come on, you wankers! Get that power off again! Power's back on, but I've got to reboot things here. Hold your horses.
Taser spotted! Look out! One taser...
Watch yourself!
On me. Oi, Clover, on me.
We're getting chewed up out here. Where's the...
Taser spotted. Taser down.
Oh, bollocks. Server's encrypted up the arse. The cult keeps shipping in the security office. Get over there, grab them and get them back here.
Hostages, eh? You can't live with them, you can't live without them. Got the taser. Oi, quick, follow me. That taser just went tits up.
One less cloaker in the world.
Sniper down! Clover's pushing up daisies! Oi, Clover, follow me! Shield! Drop your weapon!
Alright, I'm back on, but keep that fucking power on!
Draw your weapon!
Fuck, this is thorough! The rebels dropping us out! They're close! Alright, we're working again! Just hold on!
Drop the gun! He's about way! I can see him.
Laser
get
down.
Him up. Down! Close your eyes!
You're not having a gentle jog! Shift it!
the vault. Lift the gold into the bags. Remember, it's heavy. Then back to the escape van and bang. We're rich. Go with grace.
Follow me!
job for cash doesn't mean it's gonna be easy. Try to control the civilians and tellers so they don't hit the alarm. The manager might have a key too. I'd wish you luck, but you don't... This doesn't mean it'll be easy. We're going for cash. You want to get into the bank vault. Get the thermal drill out. Crack the vault. Back up the cash and escape with our van. Oh, my guy stashed the thermal... People. Display cases, smash and grab style. Fill those loot bags to the brim.
Fire in the hole!
Doesn't like this Dimitri guy. One of these old country feuds. Maybe he shagged his sister or something. Anyway, let's help. Looks like we've got a jewelry store that could use a little lightening. This town... club and liberate their cash reserve. Nothing special. Find the manager's office, contain the crowd. Make sure we'll leave in one piece. Oh, and there are probably rival Russian... I don't want you hanging around that club for too long. As soon as you get the cash, I'm signaling the pickup guy to come drive by.
Sorry, guys, you're not on the list. Whatever. You guys seem like flash.
I hope you have a pleasant flight.
Three gents, eh? Come right in.
All right, guys, there's the office, overlooking the club.
For freedom!
Down. Down. Down.
Security door, huh? Someone must have a key.
Put him up! Hands where I can see you!
Tapping at your feet, Brett!
Put your hands up!
They're gonna come down harder on us if you kill civilians!
Hit the ground!
The police are here! Stand them down!
Okay, you found it! Now drill that safe! It's probably full of cash!
Money's down!
a shield!
Guys, you need to get that safe open.
You're gonna give me a heart attack. Our recess is over, fellas. Let's get back in business. Watch the back! Snipers are almost moved in.
Where I can see him. Come with me! drop it.
Put laundry after this.
I could use a medic bag. Personal now. Eliminated the cloaker.
currently bunkering down in an... We're here. Nice night for a murder. That's the FBI safe house. Let's see how safe it really is. Your first job is getting beyond the perimeter.
Guard, careful.
An FBI connection of mine has rigged the place with spy cameras and has set up surveillance drones outside. You can control them from the gadget on the roof. Alright, now for the mansion. It's a safe house for a reason. And expect alarms on all the doors and windows. Check your windows. See if you can find the alarm box. Once you go in, it's gonna go off pretty quick, so be ready.
Help!
wants to send a message in quote-unquote blood and fire to the Mendoza cartel as they roll into their private airport. Might be tricky, but I think we can. Okay, the airport is just down the hill. The Mendozas are down there. Cut that fence and get those guns.
Guard. Stay back.
That's the Mendoza's plane. It just left. Guards should be in the hangar now. Police are close. This is the correct hangar. Back those guns and get ready to bring them back up to the van. Judging by the amount of bodies, this is the gear we are after. Destroy the weapons or get them up to the van. Getting them to the van will get us more cash. We ain't got all night, boys. Hurry up.
Drop your gun!
Thanks, brother.
Hands up!
Bob!
Drop it down!
Street.
Got the shield! Shield eliminated! Shield down! Drop it! Taser!
Tells me we need need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. And yes, I know. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. Temp offices across the state.